and we shall just see. 5 minutes. Two laps. Outlapping two fasties. Rightio, let's go. Just off the lead. Need to get a 0.4 here. Not going to do it like that. For it. I don't know that we're going to get a tow here because I don't think Slipstream is on, but oh, we got the 0.4 we needed. Don't think that's fast enough, but that's good. Oh, didn't map the old thingamajiggly that. This. From here, you can't just turn into the corner like I was in there, man. And they're just cruising. Let's let one out of the way. We're under fire here. That's a penalty. That car absolutely wiped out. Quite got the best run here. I'm gonna get done here. It's a bit scrappy to begin with, slow times, that's for sure. Very scrappy. Let's push RBS along if we get the opportunity. Just losing touch with the leader, you know. Not going to. Got a much better run. Let's work together. You get him. that touch just slowed us down on exit, so this, we're going to pay for this. Come on, guys. Get it together. Getting a little bit messed up in that final section, that's not helping. We should be okay now. Out of the slipstream, so that's good. So let's get after TCR. Where is my weather? There's the rain. And I completely overshot that corner. Half second. Push, push, push. Come on. Anything can happen. You can get a penalty. Well, I think it's safe to say that if we didn't get mixed up in all that drama with those two guys, we may have been able to keep pace with these guys. Without the slipstream, we're kind of just trading tenths on each lap with the tires being off like this. It's easy to make mistakes. Or you just look at the map too long. Into the pits already. And it's box, box, box for the socks, socks, socks. Intermediate, don't fuel. There we go. very girly.
I don't think we need to see that again. All right, let's see that again.
That's why you go into intermediate. See if we can overhaul Morris. Maybe, maybe not. Some contact between the two of them. Not catching them, that's for sure. Yep. You can absolutely survive the rain as long as you're not a numbnuts and outbreak yourself here. Come on, dude, you got a second and a half penalty left. Let it go.
Look at that again, and this basement is going crazy.
P2! Caught him up. Only because he was fighting, but that's an awesome result. Yes! Get in there.
Get in there, Lewis!
Oh, wicked. That's good. That was a hard lobby to be in because the guys were, I guess, tentative with how they raced. Once they got up to speed, they were kind of just braking early and going wide. Intense.